Here is 20% muriatic acid. We're gonna see if we can clean these pans after doing maple syrup in them. Here is the pan, it's not real dirty. And we put some acid on here. You can watch right away what it does. And you can see what it's doing right away. No scrubbing, no sanding. This would be the same as if you ate it, and that's your stomach acid eating it up. Take a piece of plastic, spread it around. See how nice and clean that is. And all you gotta do is rinse this out once it finished dissolving it.